The legend of the phoenix all ends with beginnings. What keeps the planet spinning?
What we're doing here, we're trying to find a new spot. And we try to feel the pop. There's a pop in the air, you know. The spot has to have an enough amount of swag. So swag that we call it swag backwards, goth.
Oh shit! You think you can catch this one? Fucking good!
Yeah, so this is where it all started. This is the first place. I was 12 years old, and I just started to acquire some swag, or goth, you know, swag backwards. This cup here, that's when I first hit it, and I felt the biggest pop in my life. Oh boy, I'm having shivers. So,
what is this I'm feeling? Wanna leave, I'm with it.
I look forward to kick this harder because it gets you out of your comfort zone.
Yeah, my great grandma died when I was like 4 years old or something. I can't really remember, but I remember she telling me about caps, and I can't even imagine doing something else. This is who I am and this is what I do.
Time when new school caps started, and you know, everybody was just, oh yeah, let's drink, because that's not what caps is about, man. It's not about the game, it's not about the drinking, it's about the community, the family. I mean, the feeling you get when you walk into a room and you just, you know, it's a bunch of people who just live for caps, not do caps, you live for it. That's unbeatable. And change the world.
So, I like the solo caps a lot, you know, like freestyle, street capsing. But I also like the caps with my friends, you know. My buddies, they're like a friend, family to me, you know. You know what it is? And every time I get home, I start doing my homework. Nah, and not that night, go capsing, you know. Capsing all day. I was born to do that, you know. I'm getting all excited just talking about it. Let's go caps, man.
You know, capsing new sights really opens your eyes to new possibilities. But you know, sometimes, you know, you gotta try something else. You know?